I'm here at Young Champions Boxing Gym in San Fernando talking to Coach Mosquera. Coach, there's a big fight in November in Nebraska. Terrence Crawford against Ray Beltran. Break it down.
Yes, okay, well.
You know Ray very well.
I know Ray real well. He's one of our sparring partners that we use with Andrei Klimov and Sergey Lipinets.
And Klimov is about to go to Russia and Moscow and fight Salido.
Salido.
So everybody has a big fight. When is that fight? November?
November 28th in Moscow.
Okay.
So what we've been doing is we use him for sparring. And I know we fought
Terrence Crawford.
Terrence is a good kid. He's a good, humble kid. I like him. We fought there when he knocked out Gamboa. And I really think in that fight, I think Terrence should win. It might go fast. And I don't take nothing away from my boy, Ray. But that's a young buck upcoming. And I think he is the best at that weight division right now. And yes.
What makes Terrence Crawford so good as a fighter, besides being a switch hitter, besides the fact that he's quick and hits hard? What is it? When you guys fought him, what helped him get the win?
Well, we were able to use our range distance, and that was the factor of that fight. I have a European style fighter to where he don't stay on the inside and just...
Exchange.
Yes. He'll measure you, he'll hit you from distance, and he'll hit you with punches, even stepping out or underneath, he'll hit you, but he'll create pockets as he punches. Many guys don't create pockets as they punch. They just throw in. Either you're a banger or you're a boxer. This guy creates space as he punches. That made it a little difficult for Terrence when the fight took place.
So what do you think about your guy? If you go beat Salido, who would you want next? For Andrei Klimov, 130, right?
What I think at the 130 pound division, if we were to fight, if we get through Salido on the 28th, I have to sit back and look and evaluate all the 130s that are there. There's a nice Cuban. What's his name? He just fought this weekend.
Not Francis Bartholomew.
No, not Bartholomew. There's another one. He's a tall kid. He's about 5'11".
Okay.
And he's decent. I seen him use his ring generalship with perfect distance, sort of an Andre Ward.
So you want the toughest fight. You don't want an easy one. You don't want to give me...
No, you want the hardest. No, I don't
want
nothing. If you're going to give me something, just give me a Tommy's hamburger. When it comes to boxing, give me the toughest. That's who I want, because that's what makes us.
You're only as good as your opponent.
You're right. And it's whatever you're going to put into boxing, that's what you're going to get.